Is that safe to say?
Yes. That is very safe to say. The other factor there is when, the time frame. When was that plane flying over your house? Because it's not now. Whereas the drone, it's now. So what it is right now is the best time to see what you're going to have as far as production.
Yeah, no, exactly. And it, I keep going back to the roofing side, but like we see this all the time. And they a lot of contractors will complain because they're missing slopes or they're missing easements or they're missing like things of that capacity. It's because from that altitude, those cameras are unable to catch certain things. And so it basically gets removed entirely from those houses. So you're going to have a lot more accurate measurements if you can get better photos. And then also, I know in our shop profile, I think we do 200 to 300 photos of that roof in every different direction to generate those models. So you're going to have a lot more data that goes into the model generation, which means ultimately it's more accurate. So yeah, I mean, there's so much stuff you can do here. And you brought up the thermal, checking the thermal side of it to make sure all the diodes and things are actually working correctly. Gosh, it's wild to me all the potential that drones can bring in. So yeah.